bass fishing. Hey fam, welcome back to our channel. We are here for another video for you all. As always, if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. If you want to view more clips like these, hit the bell icon. Alright, so before we begin, let's discuss a bit about bass fishing for those who have been living under a rock. Essentially, it is a sport popular in North America where people try to catch black bass fish. Some of them did marvels by catching largemouths of unbelievable sizes. We will discuss the top 5 best bass catches ever recorded in history. Number 5. At the bottom of the list, but not far behind others, was Dan Quintada's catch of a 19-pound monster from Castaic Lake, California. The catch was recorded on January 8, 1989, making the largemouth the men's 20-pound line class record. It is every angler's dream to make a record catch once in their lifetime, and Dan had done just that. Number 4. On 4th of March 1980, Raymond Easley caught a 21-pound, 3-ounce largemouth, which took the world by surprise. It was the largest bass anyone had seen since the legendary George Perry. This feat took place on Lake Casitas, California, when Raymond was teaching a few inexperienced anglers the art of bass fishing. Number 3. In the same lake as Dan, angler Robert Krupe caught the biggest largemouth he had ever seen, weighing a staggering 22 pounds. This miracle happened on March 12, 1991, after 14 years of hard work. This made Krupe's catch the third largest one in history. Just a year ago, he had caught a monster that weighed 21 pounds. Krupe definitely knew how to do his work. Number 2. On 2nd of July 2009, a Japanese angler, Manabu Kurita, pulled a 22-pound, 4-ounce largemouth from Lake Biwa in Japan. The news spread like wildfire, but also gave rise to doubts. After all, rewriting history was no joke. Number 1. The official largemouth world record is held by George Perry, who also caught a 22-pound, 4-ounce whopper fish on June 2, 1932. He performed this feat in Lake Montgomery, which is an oxbow lake of River Ocmulgee in South Georgia. Do you like bass fishing? Have you ever caught a huge one? Let us know in the comments. Subscribe, like, share, and we will see you all tomorrow.